denials would be harmful rather than being advantageous. Denial of anything must be discriminately based on cause and effect reasoning.